diagnosing what goes on in all this is not simple. There are very clever techniques. For example, here's an X-ray camera, which is used to trace an explosion down. And you can trace pretty well whether the explosion is negative or not. Unfortunately, these techniques, they can give out at one two density is more than 200 times initial, then it's too opaque and the X-ray can get through. And to go to higher densities, you need to go to neutron imaging pinhole techniques, which prove that it's barely kind of blind. Or you use radiochemistry, and then you have some kind of a fusion exploding going on in the middle here, and by looking at how secondary reaction fuel air and neutrons go through, or how they knock out fusion reactions go through, you can measure fuel. These are very difficult measurements.